We're wishful thinking. Even my beard's too cheap.
I feel good, I'm very excited. I'm a little bit nervous.
Living for these castles.
The great thing.
Okay.
head up now. Hello, Morgan.
Hello, Justin.
How are you doing, Morgan?
How are you doing, Justin?
Oh, I'm doing
fucking fantastically. Yeah, a whole bunch of bikes. Favorite, of course, the fucking rat. Legend. Small scooty for the biggest man. Small scooty. Fucking big man. Small scooty, big man. And then the Scootenstein.
So, we don't have fucking many rules. A lot of you have done this before. Just don't be a puss, point one, right? Second, if you do...
Unless, of course, you are a puss. The medical guy.
Yeah, okay, the medical guy can be a puss. And then, essentially, so we play danger tape at every one of the turn-offs, right? So have a look out for there, because you're going to turn off there. Use the app as a second safety, if you don't have, fucking follow someone. So Chris and Tiens is gonna fuck off now because I have fuck slow thing. They're probably not stopping, so if they are stopped, please stop with them, they might need your help. And then for the rest, Caleb is sweeping, right? So if you're really fucked, Caleb will save you. He doesn't drink beer, so you'll probably have to give him a kiss or something. And then, yeah, ride safe, guys, and enjoy.
Put that in the middle because the handle's awesome.
Give me, yeah, cool.
was like an hour I've been fucking waiting for support. But I still have cold beer.
Oh, sorry. Whoa, okay. I'll get you then.
We got it.
I'm gonna get in.
Yeah. Fuck these guys.
Okay.
Right. Now, maybe one question.
Got a wee bit of shade. And my hopes are slim. Maybe I'll make the bride tonight.
So we kind of lost everyone.
Because we followed the route.
Yeah, we are actually on the route and no one else is on the route. Well, it seems like no one else is on the route. So this is one of the only spots we can actually have signals so that people can try and follow us and find the route.
Also,
so essentially,
I would just like to point out that this is our sweeper.
I'm the guy at the back.
And we're very much not at the back. I want to get on the bonnet because I'm frustrated and worried.
Are you okay?
Don't worry, I got it on film.
Good. Okay, I'll tell you what.
Well, this is a nice dip.
The stragglers will find our flag.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I come.
got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match.
Riding the wrong way.
You can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. Been up on that bush. Can't nobody tell me.
Halusa Nation. Our DNA is of earth and sky. Hey!
Bismillah. Hey. Showing living by the G code. What the f is Fleek though? Don't ask them, what do he know? What I forgot is better than whatever they remember. Never mind, I'm off it, it's quiet form. Time to put the temper tantrums to the quiet corner. Hush, that's enough, said the ruler. No suckers allowed to break bread or asunder. The daylight, lightning and the thunder. Sun, moon, and stars and the hunger. Abundance and bundles, blessings and troubles. Towers and tunnels, views and valleys, waves and peaks. Streets you from sun, planet Earth.
I tell you what, your melody boy did fucking, he's legend.
Pretty tough, fucking no traction, no power, buckle, small tiny little fucking wheels, but it's made it, so.
B-E-Y, I seen straight jacket come clean, big said it was a dream, now it's a living thing.
That was fantastic. Freddy didn't know what he fucking got himself into. Yeah.
Yeah, I seen it, yeah, I seen in the R-E-D. I mean.
Oi, are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, 100. No.
Nice and slippery there, I fucking went straight over the trees there. Yeah. I'm not supposed to know the track. Otherwise, awesome. That was fucking awesome.
Did you make it all?
Yeah. No problems, no crashes.
Brilliant. I loved it. I'm so glad I got this.
Caleb, how was your first ride? Was it good to be on a bike?
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown.
Fuck, almost both of us.
I would like to do it on my back, but then they back it because they haven't got anything yet. So I just take the car and all the good again.
We're having fun. Good kind of exhaust.
Yeah, good kind of fun kind of exhaust.
Are we surviving, boys?
No. That is bad. So you gotta have a hill climb, it doesn't have a sharp drop off on the other side.
It's because you are on a legit bike that will actually make it. Nobody else will fucking make it.
No, but the other side might be a drop off.
I don't care what's on the other side.
Nobody's gonna make the other side.
side except for you. That's your fucking worry.
I would like to see.
Not ours.
Okay. If you want to just like do it that
way. But you go last because they're gonna destroy it.
There's a few things that we need to know about riding in a dune. Do not go over a dune without knowing what's on the other side. If you don't know what's on the other side, you're gonna have a bad time.
What's on the other side?
Fuck all.
The end of the world.
Yeah.
So what's the point of information?
When you come to the top of a dune, to the crest of the dune, always come in at an angle, see what's on the other side, and then decide if you want to go over it or not. Otherwise, you're going to fucking
do it
first.
I'm not
going
to get far.
Way to be done.
This is the way we start fucking doing it.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Let all this start here. He drinks a whiskey drink. He drinks a vodka drink. He drinks a lager drink. He drinks a cider drink. He sings the songs that remind him of the good times. He sings the songs that remind him of the best times. Let me just put this back on.
Just put that back on. Need a cable
tie. No, it wasn't clicked in properly.
Oh.
That's in there now.
Right,
let's
go.
250M. We'll be right back.